New this morning, a suspected burglar is in police custody after being caught by police with a car full of stolen goods. It happened overnight in Kearney, Missouri. Police say when officers found that suspect in the car, a second suspect ran out of a nearby house that had been broken into. That second suspect did get away. Police say some of the items were stolen from Excelsior Springs and Kearney.